how to fix iPhone dropping calls issue on your iPhone after the recent iOS 17 update. Hey there. Today's video will cover how you can solve the call dropping issue on your iPhone. Without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before we start, turn off these quick settings, swipe down, and make sure to turn off the Do Not Disturb mode. Enable or disable airplane mode for 20 seconds. After that, turn it off. If this doesn't work, then try out the following solution. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Often only giving a simple restart causes minor software bugs and glitches. So, try to restart your iPhone and see what happens next. Solution 2. Make sure call forwarding is turned off. Open settings, scroll down, tap on phone. After that, tap on call forwarding and ensure that the call forwarding option is turned off. Solution 3. Eject the SIM card and insert it back again. Try to eject and insert your SIM card. Often, ejecting your SIM and re-inputting back again can solve issues for network signal. After that, your problem will be solved. If you still have issues, then try the last two processes. Solution 4. Try to update your iPhone. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap software update. If there is a new update, then update the app. Or if there is no update, then try the last solution. Give reset to all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset, then tap on reset. Select reset all settings, and you will reset all settings. Be warned though, because this will reset all your phone's settings, so you may have to remember your password as well. By following these steps, you can fix the iPhone call dropping issue on iOS 17. Otherwise, if you find any other issues, please write in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.